Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, gather round for the greatest show on earth, Mr. Imp's Ideal Circus!
If I could set my own circus, there'd be many wonderful things that entail.
Such as what?
There'd be zombies, four clowns, and they'd probably check for two, and they'd never have to be ashamed of coming from the dead. There'd be lots of robots doing a bunch of robot things. They could dance and throw a bunch of people fire laser beams. And to complete my fantasy, you can bet that you would see monkeys everywhere! I wouldn't need no cotton picker for an alley cat. If the zombies got hungry, they could just eat brains. What would it make them after me? Well, the zombies couldn't eat me, cause I'm really stuck when I could shoot them. Just like a plane, like people do, and I never run out of ammo. But that's not important, but there's monkeys everywhere. Now that I think about it, probably all I need. If I've gotten anything, I can add it on later. But the most important thing is I do not need your mama. So screw you, you don't like his car. It's my ideal circus, the one that is the best. And I didn't fight you, went left. But I let Steve come, cause he helped me to record it. And he makes me feel better, cause he's shorter than me. Around with the monkeys on a trampoline. It's a ride on the zombie bus. It overcomes a nickel. And the emission price is free.